The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Sami Zayn is here, and he is all fired up. Listen to the energy in here for Sami Zayn.
Now, we've learned that Zayn and these WrestleMania crowds have a very special bond.
Their cheers fuel them to capture tag team gold with Kevin Owens in a main event match.
One of the most emotional WrestleMania moments we've ever seen.
Well, WrestleMania is where Sami was set free from the bloodline and proved his main event status.
Hoping to deliver another memorable win for this crowd.
Time to go viral with one of the most polarizing figures in pop culture.
He's just as flashy as ever. He belongs on the WrestleMania stage.
Logan Paul certainly loves soaking up the spotlight.
Knows how to make a WrestleMania caliber entrance. Remember when he rode a zip line to the ring?
Well, WrestleMania is all about turning things up, and Logan's great at that.
Could be another great WrestleMania performance from Paul.
And his opponent, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 205 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Logan Paul!
Forty-five years of history behind that, the United States Championship.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time. Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight. Measuring. Oh, face stop. Dangerous stop right to the face.
Logan is sustaining the attack.
It's certainly a smothering offense from Logan here.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Yeah, Paul looked like a natural with that one.
Uh-oh.
risking it all and able to connect like a homing missile.
He turns it around.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing that Sami needed.
Sami hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Corey, we know that Logan Paul is quite accomplished when it comes to his athletic endeavors, but I imagine he's still facing an uphill battle when it comes to the majority of the locker room taking him seriously as a competitor.
And Paul knows that, Cole, and he uses that constant underestimation to his advantage. He seems to feed off the doubt and the hate that he receives, channeling all that negative energy against his opponents. The need to prove himself is what makes Paul so dangerous.
Adrenaline is through the roof now. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Oh, my God. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Going for a pin for the championship. Kicks out. He still has life.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Heading up. He's thinking.
Great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Yeah, Zayn put a little extra oomph into that one.
Blue Thunderbomb! Is it enough? The cover! And a kick out at two.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Well scattered reversal there. Sami Zayn with a big boot.
Goes in, new champ.
Makes the cover.
Near fall. That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
Look at Sami's eyes. Zayn absolutely thought that was going to do the trick. Zayn heads up high.
What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
The champ looking worn out.
Zayn is up the pressure after that move.
We are seeing the will to win from these men. Not an ounce of quit in them.
The struggle to gain power has switched hands multiple times. It's been a seesaw battle at times.
Oh man, taking it to the trachea. A calculated attack here against Logan.
There is no reason for him to be out here. Oh, where are they? He moved, but can he capitalize?
He is looking to do some serious harm.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Hooked up.
DDT!
Logan getting excited. What's he going to do?
And Sami dodges that one.
That unraveled on Zayn. And he slides him back to the mat. place is rocking.
Sami Zayn digging deep. We're going to turn the tides of this matchup. Zayn off the ropes and punctuated with a drop kick.
To create some separation.
He should have created separation by never coming out here.
Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
Look at this, just what a barrage of stops.
And Sammy's finding the energy to get ahead in the fight.
Much like his battle against the corporate machine, Sammy is simply refusing to lose.
Cranking the head. Oh, the reversal by Logan Paul.
Secure the victory.
Hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes here. And guess what?
PlayStation.